Alright, so today we start talking about near connection versus parallel connection. Parallel connection means I rotate my frame, I rotate myself, my frame, which rotates my partner and their frame. Myself, my frame, rotates my partner and their frame. We use this when we have time. This gives us time to kind of sink into it. Versus mirrored connection, I leave the frame where it is and I just rotate my body. If I leave the front where it is and rotate my body, we can get much quicker connections for quicker music. So if I've got a slow song, one, two, I'm going to leave the tongue is in parallel because I've got plenty of time for that. I don't go too crazy with that parallel because she'll let me all and all for feet. But I definitely do on slow songs rotate my frame more, whereas on a faster song, I sit my body into that. Boom, ba, da, 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 da. And she feels real supported, real quick, knows exactly what I want from her. On the left side tuck, we talked about that too. Left side tuck, I'm going to put the frame, turn the face of my partner, put the frame right in between us for our near connection, for a fast song. Whereas for a slower song, I might let that kind of come back a little bit more before I send it out. Cool. Then we were talking about some other keep that connection short for those last songs. Then we talked about footwork again. We added to our sugar push variation. So leaders, I still had to do the knee pop, and then we did a tap and tap to come out of it. Followers did the kickball change, boom, ba da, tap and tap. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. And I'm showing lots of footwork with very little effort, which allows me to dance that fast song. For our side pass, here we did 1, 2, pop, step, anchor, step. 1, 2, pop, step, anchor, step. Good. Now you get the kickball change into the end sweep step. 1, 2, kickball change, sweep step. 1, 2, kickball change, sweep step. Leaders, if you do the pop on the right side, you're going to do the ball change. 1, 2, pop, ball change, anchor step. 1, 2, pop, ball change, anchor step. In the end, we're going to do lots of the goal here is to do lots of pop, ball change, pop, ball change, pop, ball change. Or for a follower, do the other ball change, pop, ball change, pop, ball change. A lot of kick ball changes allows us to do lots of action with very little movement. Do those sweep ball changes, and tap ball changes. Tap ball change, tap ball change, tap ball change. We mix that into our footwork a lot. That allows us to do lots of movement with very little effort. Thank you all for coming. Have a good night.